I'm Melissa, here with Your Time Training. Today I'm using my Jungle Gym. I'm going to show you a cardio routine that you can do using these bands. These bands are known for using your body weight and for strength training, and I've seen a ton of strength training moves, and those are amazing, but I wanted to bring you a little bit of a cardio routine that I like to do from home. So you can either put this in a mix with another cardio routine that you're doing in the middle of running, in the middle of boxing, or you can do both of these drills back to back for about 25 minutes. It's going to target a lot of upper body, chest, back, legs, stomach. It's going to be cardio, strength, a little bit of everything. It's the way I like to train. So let me run you through the moves first. First thing you're going to do is we're going to do a squat with a pull-up. So you're going to jump out into a wide squat with the bands out in front of you. Then as you jump back in, bring the bands to your side, drop your body down, do a pull-up, power it back up, back out to that squat. I know it sounds like a lot, but once you get the move, it really does flow. So you're gonna do that move for a minute. So here's what that move looks like. So we're gonna go out with your squat. Come back in, drop, up, power, squat, down, up, squat, down. So that's your first move. Gonna do that for a minute. So your next round is kind of a combination of moves I put together. What you're gonna do now is you're gonna put your feet into the curvy handle of the bands. So both feet are in. This alone is an incredible workout. We're gonna do mountain climbs. Then you're gonna take your feet out and in. So, you know, plank jacks. Then you're gonna pull your knees in and out. So what I'm gonna have you do is 20 mountain climbs. Then you're gonna do out and in feet 10 times. And then you're gonna pull your knees in 10 times as well. I want you to do that for a minute as well. You'll pretty much be running through that whole routine 2 times. So let's get started. Hold yourself up. We got 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So hold your feet out and jack. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both knees. 10, 9, 4, 3, 2, and one. Now run again. So doing those two back to back, you've got some standing, you've got some stuff on the ground, so you gotta really push through these moves because it can be pretty challenging and take time to learn the good form, keeping your stomach tight, protecting your back. So I want you to do a minute of the standing with the squat pull up, a minute on the ground, take a little break, go run an interval, go hit the bag or something, and repeat it again. So like I said, you don't have to do this just back to back to back. You can, and it's a great workout. Or you can throw it in the mix with some other routine that you're getting bored with or something. But try to do those back to back if you're creating your own routine, and do that for about 25, 30 minutes. You're gonna feel it. It's a great thing to throw in the mix. It's a great way to get some variety and use some different equipment so that you're not getting bored. So thank you so much for watching.